interconnected, and there really probably isn't real space between anything in their actual objective world. I think it's just the illusion is what we can see.
I don't think firehouse politics can get out of hand. Consider what happened last week at Ground Zero in New York City.
Personally, I'd like to have the city of Austin adopt 1010 and see what we can do for them.
Get through the mental anguish that they have to raise some funds for them, to help them get back into the normal everyday life. I want to do whatever I can do to help that out.
Hi, I'm Donnie Dickey. I'm 22 years old. I work here at Fresh Plus Grocery. We are about a hop and a skip away from Firehouse 4, just right down here. It's located on 1000 Blanco Street. The store Firehouse 4 came about because a 5.5-year-old boy who wasn't feeling well one day, he noticed that the firehouse just looked sick too. He asked his neighbor Steve to fix this firehouse.
I came to you guys 10 years ago, and you guys were on it. You passed the boot between Westlake, Austin, and surrounding central areas, raised about $1 million, and that went to the 10 House Fund. So if you don't know it, I owe you, and any other probie that comes in or retiree that goes out, I owe you all. I'll do my best to succeed.
Because I think it is a community building, and if the community can do something with it, then that's fine, as long as we have our separation and we can leave and places are locked up and it's safe. And it's like, I think it brings attention to the deterioration of firehouses in general downtown. Maybe downtown will realize, hey, we probably need to do something to our other ones.
This building was built somewhere around 1904, and it's a building that has a lot of useful life, and it needs some rehabilitation. As downtown grows, the firehouse is going to continue to need to respond to not only this neighborhood, but the high-rise buildings downtown. It makes me see all the possibilities.
The tortoise won because he had the right attitude, and it's all about the attitude. Want to can be can do if can do don't want to.
Men spending most of their lives living in a pastime paradise. Men spending most of their lives living in a pastime paradise.
Thank you, Austin, Texas, for helping us to 10 House and all around Manhattan downtown 10 years ago. And we'll definitely make things better than Austin also.
Moments of ignorance or disgrace, tell me who of them will come. Yeah.